to come by the power of your Holy Spirit in a special and dynamic way as we examine, Lord Jesus, your words, that you would give us a spirit of wisdom and revelation, Lord Jesus, and insight into the words that you pray, so that we would understand what you meant when you prayed them. Yes, that we would have imparted to us the same substance that was in your heart when you prayed them. Jesus, we want to be like you. Make us like you through your word, we pray. Father God, we give you glory today in the name of your Son, Yeshua HaMashiach. And all God's people that are in agreement with this spoke Hebrew and said, Amen and Amen. I want to begin today, beloved ones, by looking at the book of Matthew, chapter number 11, verse number 25 and 26. This is just a short declaration, a short prayer of thanksgiving. Jesus said, I praise you. I praise you, Father, and said, Lord of heaven and earth, that you have hidden these things from the wise and intelligent.